dumbbell wood choppers. So starting with our feet about hip width apart, you're gonna bring that dumbbell and hold it in both hands. We're then gonna rotate to one side. So you wanna rotate that dumbbell to the outside of the knee. Then in one swift movement, we wanna push that up using our abs to create that motion. You should really feel this in the side abs because that's gonna help you stabilize as you push up the opposite direction.